This Friday night clash brought together two teams who've made strong starts. On his 36th birthday, Florian Kohfeldt was hoping to become the first Werder coach in history to go unbeaten in his first 17 competitive home games. Wolfsburg had only lost once in the league and started well. On 12 minutes, Jerome Roussillon's cross caused panic. Werder defender Niklas Moisander squeezing the ball onto his own post. Until the 35th minute, Wolfsburg had been defensively impeccable, but Theodore Gebrselassie's surge put them on the back foot, and David Klaassen gleefully rammed home his first ever goal at the Weserstadion. Gebrselassie's run and cross, typical of his sense of adventure, and then a display of sound technique to punish Wolfsburg's indecision. Half-time, and a scoreline to please most of the sellout crowd. Wolfsburg rolled up their sleeves and started to dominate the second half. 10 minutes after the restart, John Brooks had a great chance. The American defender had to improvise. The finishing touch eluded him. Bruno Labbadia encouraged in the pursuit of a leveller. Wolfsburg kept pushing as Bremen retreated. One of their best efforts arrived on 73 minutes. Josip Brekalo went in search of the bottom corner. Jiří Pavlenka came up with a save to settle Bremen's nerves, with the contest still delicately balanced. Ultimately, the Wolves ran out of puff and out of ideas. They paid the price as the game ticked into the final 5 minutes. 40-year-old Claudio Pizarro finding 20-year-old Johannes Eggestein. The two substitutes combining beautifully as Eggestein scored his first ever Bundesliga goal. So Kohfeldt got 3 points and a club record for his birthday as the young gun and the golden oldie combined. Another big step forward for Kohfeldt's Bremen.